Do we dream a bit? Always. When we found ourselves sitting in Padstow Harbour 3 years ago, we never imagined what was ahead of us. The challenge was so big. But not for a second did we ever question if it was the right choice. Being inspired by our own surroundings made it so much easier for us to keep going and get there in our own time and in our own way. We knew we were on the right road and we faced all challenges head on. People say we were brave, but we were just doing what was in our hearts. Harbour was born from a shared vision, a state of mind that came from the freedom of putting ourselves in charge of our own destiny. Someone once told me, don't rush the process. So we didn't. And we won't. It's fun for us. It's become part of our daily routine. Like surfing. We've embraced our love of crafting beer and pride ourselves on taking our time and trying new things. We experiment with new flavours and techniques. Like when you head to the ocean with a new board, you can't be sure it's going to be right for you, but it might just be the best ride you've ever had.